Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our fourth grade intermediate concert. My name is Edgar Rubio. We've got Ms. Martinez and Mr. Hoshani as your directors for the evening. We are so excited to present to you the culmination of this amazing year of our beginning musicians. To your left, we have our orchestra. In the center, we have our choir. And over here on the right is our band. Without any further ado, we're going to turn it over to our fourth grade choir under the direction of Ms. Martinez.
a house we can build. Every room inside is filled with things from far away. Special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care if you call. Away to a world that we design. good place to start. When you read, you begin with A, B, C. When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Or three songs that we're going to play. We started something here this year with our beginners in the band. Well, we're going to have an opportunity to feature a soloist at tonight's concert. So just to give you a little process of how it worked, we had a very intense tryout where they had to play the solo for the class, and they couldn't make one mistake. And there was a lot of them. It's a whole bag of kids that made the solo. So we're going to select a name here. Someone has, come up here. Come here. I'm going to ask you to pull a name, Armand. I'm going to ask you to pull a name out of this bag, any name you want. Help me out. Here we go. All right, let's see who the soloist of tonight is going to be. Can I get a drum roll, please? Santiago Kraus. All right, so here you go, Santiago. From right, you can stay right there, Santiago. Stay right there. Okay, come to the side. Santiago wants to come to the front. All right, well, come on up to the front, Santiago.
Thank you.
selections of the first half of our program, and we end the fourth graders portion of our concert. I know I speak for Mr. Hashani and Ms. Martinez when I tell you that this is our first year here at Gulliver. We're extremely grateful for the warm welcome that we've received here at Gulliver. We've had an amazing time working with the fourth graders for the first time. This is our first time for all three of us teaching fourth grade. So as you can only imagine, the experience that it's been for all of us, it's been a learning experience. But we've had a great time. If your child is going to continue with us in next year in fifth grade as a band, orchestra, or choir member, we're looking forward to it. If your child changes their mind between now and the school year, and you know the decisions haven't been made in stone, I hope I don't get in trouble for saying that. Both of my bosses are here, so I hope we're not going to get in trouble for saying that. But if you change your mind and you want to stay with us, you are more than welcome to do so. The second half of our concert is going to feature our intermediate musicians who are here. Most of them last year were sitting on this same very stage, and you're going to get to see one of the culminations of what happens in our program when we go from this stage to the next stage. And then next week, Wednesday, is the oldest stage of our middle school program, where you get a chance to hear our advanced musicians, and you're all welcome to join us next week, Wednesday, right here at this time. And you'll get to hear our advanced orchestra, our chamber orchestra, our advanced choir, our symphonic band, and our jazz band. So you'll get a chance to hear those, and that's where these kids will be next year as they continue. So if we don't see you before the year is out, thank you so much for everything. Again, please stay for our second half. Our beginning students are going to sit in these first two rows and watch the second half of the concert. These students are going to come on stage and play their half. So, and afterwards, we do have a reception for you outside, so please join us. And without any further ado, our beginning band.
Thank you.
Round of applause for our choir also. Round of applause. Choir stand up. Chorus stand up. All right, if you just give us a few minutes, we're going to go do the transition. Intermediate band and orchestra, please make sure you grab your instruments by hand, in your hand. Now orchestra and band. Orchestra, you're going to go that way. Okay, you're going to go up the steps from that side. Band, wait, and orchestra, wait for the fourth graders to be off the stage before you go up, please. All right, good evening. Let's continue. We are ready now to start our second half. It is very important, fourth graders, that we do not play while other groups are performing. So do me a favor, if you are a band student right now, if you play an instrument with a reed, please take your reed off the instrument right now. If you're a brass player, please take the mouthpiece off of your instrument. And if you're a string player, put the bow on the floor. If you're a string player, put the bow on the floor. Thank you. So all woodwind players, the reed must be off your instrument right now. All brass players, the mouthpiece is off your instrument. And all string players, your bow is on the floor. Thank you. All right, we're ready to start our second half of the concert with our intermediate or our combined choir. Here we go.
Stranger to the dark, hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are.
But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious.
The shame sink in.
We are bursting through the barricades and reaching for the sun.
We are warriors.
Yeah, that's what we become.
Don't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us.
For we are glorious.
The sharpest words gonna cut me down. I'm gonna say the fuck, gonna drown them out.
I am brave, I am brave. people make mistakes.
Fathers,
mothers,
people make mistakes.
Holding to their own, thinking they're alone.
Mistakes,
funny
mistakes,
terrible mistakes.
Witches can be right,
giants
can be good. You decide what's right, you decide what's good.
Just remember,
someone is on your side,
our side,
someone else is not.
While we're seeing our side,
our side,
maybe we forgot,
they are not alone,
no one is alone.
To see the light now,
just don't let it go.
Things are
the night, we will be performing some selections from Broadway's Annie, and we would like to invite the audience to sing with us. So if you know tomorrow, or maybe, please join us. Yes, please join us. I'm so proud of them. They're a small group, but they're brave, and they sound like they were 10 or 15. Can we please give them a round of applause? This is Annie Cole Highlights.
The sun will come out tomorrow, set your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow, and the way the colors and the sorrow till there's none. Let us start with a day that's gray and lonely, and just think of my chin and grin.
Thank you. own audiences?
Hey guys, we're about to start. It's almost there.
Okay. Yeah. Let's just go.
Before we close off our last song with the band, we'd like to thank Ms. Griffin, Ms. Scott, for all your support and administration here at Gulliver. We'd like to thank our fourth grade teachers who are here supporting us and helping us out with our teachers. And thank you so much, everybody. Parents, when the concert is over, we're going to dismiss by group so that you'll know where to pick up your kids. We're going to have the students, once the band is done performing, they're going to put their instruments away in their cases, and they're going to wait for you, and they're going to wait for the group to meet. We're going to meet down, you're going to meet your child down here on this side, That way you can pick up your kids. Intermediate band and all intermediate students, they're gonna go downstairs and put their instruments away, and then you can meet them out front at the reception area. They know where they're going. They're gonna go down the steps, get their stuff downstairs, and then meet you right out at the front. But again, thank you so much. Have a great summer. Look forward to seeing you again next year, and one more song by the Symphonic Band. Bring on the band. Once again, round of applause for our intermediate orchestra. Round of applause for our intermediate choir. Round of applause for our fourth grade band. Round of applause for our fourth grade choir. And round of applause for our fourth grade orchestra. We'd also like to thank our advanced choir members that were here, so a round of applause for them. If we can have a seat just for one moment, looks like we have someone with an announcement.
Like to say thank you to our wonderful teacher, Ms. Valerie Martinez, for all her hard work during this school year.
We are very grateful for everything we have learned. We are very lucky of having her at Gulliver, and we are looking forward for the next school year.
Thank you, Mrs. Martinez.
And good night.
All right. At this time, we would like to ask our fourth grade chorus members to please come up to here. Fourth grade chorus members, please come up to here. Fourth grade orchestra students, put your instruments in your case. Fourth grade orchestra students.